owner in the sport of girl space. Her company, Play Like a Girl Apparel, looks to inspire young girls to keep soaring beyond their dreams. She serves as the marketing chair for Black Sports Professionals of North Texas. Kelly, when you're ready, throw us a strike to get us started. Frisco Rough Riders Baseball. Get out your scorecards. Here are tonight's starting lineups. First up for the visiting Midland Rockhounds. Leading off and playing center field, number 10, Artie Makina. Makina in center. Batting second, the second baseman, number 27, Brett Harris. Harris at second. Batting third. And playing third base, number 8, Logan Davidson. Davidson at third. Batting fourth, the first baseman, number 12, Jordan Diaz. Diaz at first. Batting fifth, the designated hitter, number 28, J.J. Schwartz. Schwartz at DH. Batting sixth, the shortstop, number 11, Jeremy Eierman. Eierman at short. Batting seventh, and catching for the Rockhounds, number 33, William Simonite. Simonite catching. Batting eighth, the left fielder, number 15, Saheed Valenzuela. Valenzuela in left. Batting ninth and playing right field, number 25, Chase Galloway. Galloway in right. And on the mound this evening,
really
for Midland, number 16, Owen White. White pitching. The Rockhounds are managed by Bobby Crosby. Ladies and gentlemen, the Midland Rockhounds.
That looks like I need to know.